So today we are going to do things we use in winter season. So हम already winter season के बारे में पढ़ चुके हैं और समझ चुके हैं कि हमें क्या क्या चीज़ें winter season में use करनी हैं. So children, first one is gloves, gloves. Second, woolen, woolen cap, cap. Woolen cap. sweater, sweater. And muffler, muffler. woolen, woolen coat, coat. Now children, like always, what you have to do? First, draw this picture on the blank side of your notebook and then write down the name on the other side of the notebook. Do it and send it to your teacher. Thank you.